Because you know what? You know what you're going to attract, gentlemen? You're going to attract like a voodoo princess, and all she's looking at you and want to cut off your head and shrink it. No. And now everybody's going, oh, he only sells that because he doesn't have any hair. Well, just go. That's not it. Buy a mirror. You'll know exactly what I'm talking about.
Wow.